his two words, he stops, feels about dead, feels moderately happy, he waits a dozen fingers, repeats the first words, adds two more. It's too more and for a sculptor. She feels so impressed and her fingers say to type even the fifth, the writer writes the fifth. We're quite far away. The magician already knows the shape of. Her fingers type again. It's into his mind, out of his mouth, down to fingers. It's into his.